Hello and welcome to part 17 of my Republic of Rome campaign. Yes, I just thought it might be a cool idea if I start off a battle. Even though the enemy has reinforcements come in. So I thought it might be a surprise for you guys. Even though the numbers are like roughly 50-50, and sorry to someone that I haven't actually got the Trowy with me. Not sure whether to attack that cavalry unit or the... I think it was cavalry. Oh no, it's infantry. Need to be careful. Because they're going to attack Maria while these guys are in front. Destroy these, come in, just hold them. Hey, did it get me, bitch? Oh, yeah, oh shit, you did. But I got more numbers. Still.
Gods be praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
Chicken. Go over here again. They attack them from the rear, even though they're not spread out. This is quite, it's not really good for a phalanx formation, I don't think, because you're supposed to be in a line. Because that doesn't make any much cover, just a field with crops in. But they're in deep lines, so... if they were like spread out a bit, then, you know, be better for them. I'm gonna push up a bit. Getting close. Hopefully my battery lasts alright. My fleet are there. Yes, I know. I like messing around, it's fun. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, they're gonna attack for free. Oh. But they're gonna press on to this, which I don't want them to. Front, and now these are attacking. Oh no, 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 no! God, no! turn their spears on my side. Well, they keep chasing my men, cavalry. It's quite funny. Yes, I don't think you want to charge right back in my infantry. You've got enough infantry there. At your service. Welcome back. Yes, I pulled right back. Obviously, they're going to enemy army is going to come around somewhere. Fast forward. Thank you. See, now there's a massive army. Look at that. Still coming. And I thought, might as well have these units first. See, I'm not worried about this army, I'm worried about that one. They've got like twice the numbers as mine. And I'm quite weak on this side. Sound like archers.
General flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too! The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
Well, most of my pila has been thrown. Now this is a big one. Oh shit. Oh crap. See, they never attack from freaking front. So they're gonna go after my cavalry. What are they? Woohoo!
Makes a home in our enemies' hearts. Thank you.
Wow, it's just a mock-up now.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee!
Yeah, just cut them all down.
This is a heroic victory.
It's a lot of dead. Well, back after that. Hardly any defenses there. Oh, not really worth it.
Victory and glory.
Public health.
Yes, master. On my way. Moving. On my way.
Anyway, I'm gonna stop it here, guys. So, catch you in part 18. So see you later.